So this is the first question of NACP 2019-20. Hope you have read this problem carefully. I suggest you pause the video, read this problem, and then proceed. Over here, you have an observer. He is standing on a platform at the front edge of the first bogie of a stationary train. As you could see, here is a train. And these are the different bogies, bogie number one, bogie number two, bogie number three, and this is the 10th bogie. The observer is standing at the front edge of the train. The length of each bogie is same, equals to X, and there is no gap between any two bogies. Let's read the problem further. The train starts moving with uniform acceleration, and the first bogie takes 5 seconds to cross the observer. So the initial velocity of the train, is zero, and this is following uniform accelerated motion. Let's assume acceleration to be small a. And now as the first bogie crosses the observer, the distance covered by the train is x, and hence x is equals to ut plus half a t square. This is further equals to zero plus half a, and the time taken is 5 whole square. So this implies the value of x is equals to half a multiplied by 25. This is equation number one. Now as train moves, bogies, they keep crossing the observer. By the time ninth bogie crosses the observer, the distance covered by the train will be equals to 9x. And hence, the equation that should be given by 9x is equals to 0 into t1 plus half a is to t1 square. Now substitute this value of x over here. So this is 9 multiplied by half a is to 25, and this is equals to half a into t1 square. Half a and half a will cancel, and t1 that should be equals to square root of 225, and this is equals to 15 seconds. So this is the time taken by the train as the ninth bogie crosses the observer. Further, as train continues its journey, the 10th bogie will cross the observer. Now as the 10th bogie crosses the observer, distance covered by the train, that will become 10x. And this is equals to 0 into t2 plus half a is to t2 square. As you might have realized that t2 is a time taken by the train as the 10th bogie crosses the observer, and t1 is a time as the 9th bogie crosses the observer. Now again substitute the value of x over here. Let's see that what do we get as. This is 10 multiplied by half a into 25, and this is equals to half a into t2 square. Half a and half a will cancel, and this implies that t2 will be 5 root of 10, and root of 10 we already know this is equals to 3.16 seconds. Now as we multiply, what do we get? We get 15.80 seconds. Now the time taken by the train to cross over the 10th bogie, that should be equals to, that should be given by t2 minus t1, and this is equals to 15.80 minus 15, and this is equals to 0.80 seconds. And hence, D option is correct.